With this week's Indonesia Open set to thrill fans of the Istora Senayan, let's go back to 2016 when the great Lee Chong Wei became the first non-Indonesian player to capture six singles titles, a record jointly held by Adi Wiranata, Taufik Hidayat and Susi Susanti. Up against Danish Asiano Jørgensen, here is the Malaysian star in our entertaining classic match of the week.
Adjusting his shots after his opponent's drop shot hit the top of the tape. That's a good smash.
He's up so quickly. That's amazing.
This is hurting Jørgensen. Yeah, visibly slowing. Oh my goodness, but he keeps it coming back.
That's an insane rally.
Brilliant. Well, Jørgensen immediately goes to the kickbox.
Fantastic by Lee Chong Wei. Wow.
And that brilliant play brings him back level. 19. Look at that.
How do you
look
get it so close from that position?
It's
over.
It's unbelievable.
Fantastic. Fantastic rally.
Lee Chong Wei, lightning quick. Good defense. Oh, my goodness.
That is amazing reactions from both players.
With six men singles titles here at the Indonesia Open.